Trooper Blake Coble was on patrol when his cruiser was struck by a tractor trailer last week. This is in Beaver County. He was just 3 months shy of retiring, and he leaves behind his wife and his two children.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani tonight tells us how he'll be remembered.
I'm the godfather of one of Blake's children.
In their words, their voices, and in their faces, it's easy to see how Trooper Blake Coble has impacted their lives. Coble was a Pennsylvania State Police trooper for nearly 25 years when he was killed in a traffic crash just months before retirement, leaving sadness, disbelief, and deep memories.
If something bad was about to happen, you were hoping that he would be the guy that walked around the corner to help you out. He was one of the best damn policemen that I ever met.
And over, troopers pointed out what a good father he was to Jimmy, who wore his dad's state police hat, and to Savannah. They were held close most of the service by their mother, Trooper Coble's wife, and a state police dispatcher. Trooper Coble was given full military honors at the cemetery. Honored by hundreds, many who never knew him, but all who came to pay their respects.
May we all live lives worthy of his sacrifice.
Trooper Blake Coble is the 94th Pennsylvania State Trooper to die in the line of duty. Clearly, it never gets easier. In Beaver County, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.